We're here at Paul Brown Stadium for this interconference matchup between the Panthers and the Bengals.
AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. It's a two tight end formation. First and 10, the quarterback will hand it off. Keekly, who makes the tackle.
I know they want to come out and establish the run, but boy, this defense right now is not bending.
They're doing a good job so far, the defense, but on the offensive side, stay patient, keep pounding that football, and hopefully you can wear this defense down as the game goes along.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 8. It's handed to the running back. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
Well, I know it was a short run that time by the offense, but it's what it's going to do for you long term. Keep running that football. Try to wear the defense down.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Throws the pass. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route. And what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Zoltan Mesko now ready to punt. Signals right away, fair catch.
Wake up.
It's first down as they head to the line. Left side.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage, look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Wake up!
The Panthers come out in the pistol.
And Williams trying to find an opening
to the right, runs out of bounds.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Come on now.
Smith in the slot. Third and 3. Another handoff. D'Angelo Williams with a nice piece of running on that play.
After that long run, that running back deserves a break. Go over to the sideline, let a few guys pat you on the rear end and tell you how good you are, and then get a little oxygen and get back in the game. What a run. Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Stewart lined up in the backfield. Stewart's ball's loose. The defense has the football. And he's brought to the ground.
That's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
First down coming up.
Midway through the first. Screen brings it in.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
So they complete one, and still it's second down. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. They pick up 35.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Second down. As they go ground here, going to lose yards here.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Third down, following the run. Eyeing that left side, sticks to his hands. Good, solid tackle, short of the first. And now we've got a fourth down situation. And this will be a 50-yard field goal try. And he drives it through for the field goal.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
His team. Great starting field position on that return. Offense lines up here. D'Angelo Williams now makes the move to the right.
And for about six.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses. The Panthers all bunched up here as they get set at the line.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
First down here after the completion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving. And he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. And Williams is going to secure the handoff. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
Williams is in the backfield. Now first and 10.
Run it again.
He's in the clear. D'Angelo Williams with a nice piece of running on that play.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
First and goal. Williams got it on the toss.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second down now.
Touchdown, Panthers.
Tight ends are so valuable down on the goal line. They're able to maneuver inside. Easy to get defenders to run into each other to get open to score.
The Panthers for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good.
Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. They feed the running back.
Coming up, second down.
But a flag is in there. Second down and 8.
Offside. Defense.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. Try over again on second down.
Quick drop back. Goes deep to A.J. Green. And incomplete. Andy Dalton will be under center. Third and 3.
Forgive.
Up the middle. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Always important to know where you are in the football field. That time, a good job by the ball carrier. Just ekes out a first down. Nice job.
Would you talk about the Cincinnati Bengals? What do you expect out of them this year?
Well, I think what I expect to see if they can continue and go forward from what they were the last couple years. Andy Dalton has done a very good job as a young quarterback. Now he's got to become one of those quarterbacks that can just make plays that make a difference in your football team and the season. We'll find out if he can do it.
Not only do the Bengals have Dalton, they've got playmakers like A.J. Green. They got playmakers on the defensive side of the ball, too.
Yeah, they do, Jim. They do have some playmakers out there. Honestly, I think they need a couple more. And on the offensive side, they need more explosion. You got A.J. Green, but what else is explosive when you talk about the Bengals' offense? So they need another guy on the offensive side, and I think they need one more pass rusher.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Trying to beat the play clock. They'll go ground. Middle. The tackle was made.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field, the defense, hands on their knees. They are getting tired.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning.
Andy Dalton will be under center.
Catch is made.
Dan picks up about three.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Second down here.
Step drop,
makes the grab.
They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy, he's a grinder, and this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Here he's in for the touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets the third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run, nice touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Defensive backs out on the field for this one.
They tackle him for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down and 13. Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
The Panthers lined up. Bunch formation.
Third and 13.
And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. And it falls incomplete.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long. They can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
Quarters formation here for the defense. A takeaway.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now, can their offense take advantage of this situation?
Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Looking across the middle.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Full house formation.
Escaping the pressure, it's got room.
They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down.
The way, third down.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun, working that left side,
makes the grab, gain one.
You know, if you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up the first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And almost picked off.
Just stick the football on him. when you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Gresham's in the slot here for this play. He'll throw it over the middle, and it's off the mark.
The defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
It'll be third down. Andy Dalton in the shotgun formation. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Good job by the cornerback reading the wide receiver. He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
From 40 yards.
The kick is good.
Well, that time the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff.
And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly.
Williams out in the slot. Second and 10. They go up the middle. Running it like it's an option play.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Bengals are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Bengals lead by 6.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Is in the backfield. The third quarter begins with this play. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
It's a second and 13.
The defense gets the sack.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Smith's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Third and 16.
Going across the middle, the Panthers now move the chains.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running them.
Gain of 6.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
Third and 4. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass, and it's incomplete.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Stewart lined up in the backfield.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, when you play this type of defense where you play cover three, in other words, you have three defenders playing one in the middle, one right, and one left. Well, the weakness of that defense is going to be underneath. So slant patterns, they're pretty easy against this cover three.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Perfectly thrown.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Throwing now to his left. Touchdown, Panthers. The Panthers take the lead with this extra point try.
Oh, it's a fake!
So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Fair catch this time for a touchback.
Andy Dalton will be under center.
First and 10.
Set up screen. They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up.
Throws to the right. Has the reception all alone. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
The throw to the left. The Bengals get a first down. Touchdown!
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Bengals for the point after.
Point is good.
Bengals ready for action. He's got a chance to return this one.
And he's met head on right there at the 20.
They bring in the extra tight end.
Interception.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down and 10. They set up the I formation. It goes to the tailback.
It's now second down.
challenging the defenders to the right side.
A.J. Green, touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
Well, the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. They hand it off to the running back. It's open 2 yards out. They get it across and secure 2 extra points. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
Out in the nickel, trying to work that left side. Pass is made and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver is not a very tough guy, because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground and the pass is incomplete.
Second down following that incompletion.
Williams, they knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, Jim, they didn't fool the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That time, it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
That's second down coming up.
That ball was going the other way. They pounce on him there.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Andy Dalton will be under center. First and 10.
They're setting up screen.
And the tackle is made at the 41.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
That wraps up the third quarter here in Cincinnati, and we'll be back in just a moment for the start of the fourth. That reception gave them the first down. The final quarter begins with this snap.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Second down coming up. The wide receiver in motion. They better hurry to get the snap.
That timeout by the offense.
Jones is a receiver in the slot.
It's a second and 9. He'll fire it out to the left.
Now to about the 33.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
Third and short following the completion. Here's the give to Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. And this will be a 50-yard field goal try. They need to get the playoff. And he puts it through.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
The same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Bengals lined up in the nickel.
First and 10. And Williams
nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Running to the left side. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Lined up in the pistol formation. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second down after the incompletion. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Incomplete.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route. Terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shock. It's incomplete.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Running away from the pressure. Taking off. The tackle is made short of the first. And that'll bring up fourth down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Looks to his left. That ball has been picked off. On the stop.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. And nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Andy Dalton will be under center. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. He has the grab. Gets past the... He's in the clear. The 10.
Coughed up the football.
In stride, and he's home for the touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after it.
And the point after is good. Bengals ready for action. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Defense.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
First and 10.
Trying to make something happen. He steps out. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Second and 8.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. They bring him down at the 29-yard line.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
This will be second down. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Almost intercepted.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
Third down on the way. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Newton in shotgun formation. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Well, these are the kind of throws in the NFL, Jim. You just take for granted that if it's open, you are going to hit it. But the quarterback makes a big mistake, leads the receiver too far to the inside, and it goes incomplete.
Williams is in the backfield. Newton still got the football after the play fake. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down. On first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. The Bengals now move the chains.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Two-minute warning.
First down here after the completion.
Dalton's dropping back to throw once again.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
And here we have second down.
Setting up a little screen. And he is tackled at the 14.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Handoff. Wide to the left. A tackle that had to be made. And that'll set up fourth down.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Andy Dalton will be under center.
Three-step drop, eyeing that left side.
Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
And Williams is in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. And a run right up the middle.
I know at home a lot of people are saying, well, why are they running the football in a situation like this? Because they're down by multiple scores, and they don't want to get their quarterback killed. They'd like to see him play next week, so they're doing a good
thing. Intercepted!
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
First down here. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
What a nice corner route run by the wide receiver. He fakes the defensive back out. And look at the quarterback. He knows that little move. When he stuck it, he let him out to the corner. Nice throw, nice catch.
Second down, even after the completion.
Throws to the right. Secures it. He's in for the score.
Well, it had nothing to do with the outcome of the game, but still a very nice play there on the last play to score that touchdown.
The Bengals line up now for the point after.
He made it.
Everyone's lined up for this kickoff.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Come on now.
This play will most likely be the last of the game.
First and 10. Heading right. Tackled down at the 22.
Well, Jim, that's a tough play call right there, running the football when you're down multiple scores here late in the game. You only pick up a couple yards. I don't think you can afford to make those kind of decisions.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 8.
Steve Smith makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw. That's going to do it. The clock hits 0, and this game has come.